Was there someone who kind of supported you, inspired you to sort of go on?
Yeah, I had a teacher at Chestnut Grove who taught me English.
That was Miss McDonald.
Did you keep in touch? Did you see?
No, she left when I was in year eight. She got me really into literature. I've always been obsessed with English, and obviously now I write lyrics. She was so bloody cool, so engaging, and like, she really made us care.
She's right.
I'm so proud of you.